Hi, my name is Maya and I am a student at the British International School of Boston. At school, we learn about a variety of subjects, but the ones we can excel at are the ones we are curious about. I am here at MIT today to help launch the collaboration between Nord Anglia and MIT by exploring curiosity and exploring what lies at the heart of science and at the heart of scientific success. What are you most curious about out of anything in the world? What makes you so curious?
I'm the most curious about finding novel ways to solve problems.
So I think it's really cool, like, how the world works on a microscopic scale.
And what are some Nord Anglia students curious about?
We're curious about twins!
Where the world will be in, like, 30 years.
The different cultures of the world. I want to go there and find out what happens there and what do you do there.
When I first came to MIT as an undergrad, I was really curious about flight.
I'm curious about how the world works.
How the animal world works is what makes MIT professor Sungbae Kim curious. He has created a robot inspired by the movements of a cheetah. Can you tell me just where you started with this cheetah project?
I've been always fascinated by this quadruped, like a four-legged animal. They run beautifully, maybe because I cannot gallop. You know, my arms are too short and my legs are too long. And cheetah is the fastest land animal in the world. So in that kind of extreme case, we can easily extract some design principles. I'm always curious about how animal works and how biology works, and then we're only trying to replicate a fraction of it. Cheetah cannot open door or remove debris. We can actually send the robot to do work instead of our first responders. So my dream is to build the first robotic responders in the world. Yeah. Being curious about something always leads you to study something or find something, and then sometimes you get more excited, sometimes you're less excited.
Yeah.
And that kind of feedback help you to guide your path.
So here are the guidelines for the MIT Nord Anglia Curiosity Challenge. Write an essay, draw a picture, or take a photo that illustrates what you are curious about. Share it within your school and at Nord Anglia's global campus. Next, create a web or map of curiosity with the help of your teachers. Are a lot of students in your school curious about the same things? And can you map how your questions connect to other students? Can you find answers to the many questions raised? Work in teams. Finally, build a web that represents your school's curiosity. It could be a beautifully written story, a video, a structure, or even artwork. Share your web with MIT and be sure to include the original question that started it all. To the whole project, be curious.